Pleasant Plains has a lot to do with it. They get up in his yard and try to turn it around and make the
some in the second half.
We talked about that one, the Nicholson shot in and out. I mean, the game seemed double digits at that point, but you never know. And I just turned to my staff and I said, that's kind of the way out. It's just a grid on my room, and we just couldn't look at that whole night.
Got to start going with Peyton. I mean, hit, and then obviously they went after her.
You know, the defense they play, they help a lot. They help a lot. So the back end of our offense gets a lot of open shots. And that's why the plays we were running early, that her looks, you know, really worked. And but I knew when she had 9 of our first 13 points, we were going to have somebody else put the ball in the hole. You know, but yeah, we did get the start we won, and we're right there in halftime. It's a 7-point game.
Surprised at all you were out rebounded that bad? I mean, they're really undersized.
Yeah, you know, they're aggressive. They play extremely hard, but I am a little bit. That was one thing we talked about yesterday. It was one of the things about them is we can't let them get into class and get second chance points, and they just, you know, they crush us. What they have, 18 offensive rebounds. You know, so we got to do a better job of that. New girls know it. You know, I think it's great though. I think late in the third, early fourth, I think we knew we were beat.
Yeah. Nice job, Lila.
Oh, absolutely. You know, that's what we just told them. I mean, that was the first 2-year regional for us, right? You know, we had them for 1A in 2021 season, first time since most of the girls on the Panthers weren't even born yet. So, you know, it was a very successful season. I told them I couldn't be happier. Coach Bob basketball at a different level than me.